Hi, I'm Chris Lee here at Alexander Chevy Buick GMC. We're going to talk week five of Williamson County High School football. Lots of huge games this week, though. I think we have to start with the Battle of the Woods. That is Brentwood going to Ravenwood. That should be a super competitive game. Two teams with quarterbacks who can really make plays. Lots of offensive targets. You can't even pick a playmaker in this game because it's likely to be any one of a dozen people. That's a rivalry game that makes it special to begin with, but the style of play for both teams, I think, makes it interesting as well. Not to be forgotten, maybe the best private school game in the area this year, CPA and BGA. Now, that one is at Battleground Academy. Two teams with some big-time defensive playmakers. Chico Bennett, who is also playing offense for BGA this year, he is committed to Georgia Tech. Kane Patterson was committed to Ohio State. He's a two-way star. He's a running back and also a linebacker. He's a college linebacker. Watch those two guys lock horns in what should be a huge game there. Independence at Franklin, a couple schools a little better than they were a year ago. Independence really loves to score points. They got two outstanding playmakers at wide receiver. Franklin is better on defense this year, so we'll see who can beat who in a battle of strength on strength. Other games of interest, Centennial has its homecoming against Dickson County. Antioch travels to Page. Summit goes to Columbia. Fairview will host Camden. Brentwood Academy hosts West Toronto Prep out of California. Spring Hill goes to Tullahoma, and Grace Christian back at it. It will host Richland. Be sure and watch all the scores. Follow along at our scoreboard. That is the Alexander Automotive Scoreboard. You can find that at WilliamsonSource.com.